Hello there guys, Daxter here. Welcome back to my channel. We're playing some Overwatch today. And we are going to be playing some 1v6 stuff. And if you don't know what these are, well, I think you'll find out once these games start. Because they're really fun, actually. I can't remember the exact name of it, but it's basically... It's practically a Reinhardt with him being buffed a lot. Yeah, this is on the new updates, of course, which adds the broadcast menu for stuff.
Select your hero.
Oh no! This is gonna be Predator, actually.
Worth fighting for.
Two. One. Fight. Match point.
Marked by the dragon.
People got him in chat now. In the game. It's just annoying, pal. Oh, yeah, it's really annoying. What is this person doing? He's just... Oh my god. I wonder if I was alive or not. Good. Good being focused.
Hello, hello. Okay. I hear you. Okay.
Enemy has been revealed.
Let's go!
Oh god, jeez. And now he's running. Jeez. Oh my god. Things like he can one shot him. Yeah. Oh god. Especially if his ultimate. Oh god, he can dash. Oh god. Run, no dude, run! No! Yeah, enough of the teabagging. Enjoy.
Play of the game.
Try to find a different game actually. It's a bit lame. Oh, which one was it?
Traveling to Nepal.
Oh, I'll tell you what was fun though, because me and my Prepare friend Josh earlier, that I play with, Select me and him earlier, it was practically no other hero other than Reinhardt, and he had all the buffs. So like unlimited cooldown on his ability. His ultimate will be charged like so quick, and we literally were just fighting in this area, and every now and then we'll just go down here, wait for them to come down, wait for them to go down that pit, and then we'll charge him from that. But when we did that sometimes, not only would we spawn because we were suiciding them, and not only would we spawn in our own spawn, like usual, because it was in skirmish at the time, they would spawn in our spawn as well, which was a bit weird. So yeah. Oh god, it's a Torbjorn. Really? Really, it's a Torbjorn? Why?
All teammates have been eliminated.
I want to be Reinhardt. See how this goes, and then if not, then I'll try and find a woman with Reinhardt as the boss.
A world is worth fighting for.
This must be a bit too OP because his primary weapon. I don't think it has been nerfed, but his primary weapon does a lot of damage. It does, especially with the shotgun. Especially using it as a shotgun at close range, just a bit too OP it is. Because I really love the right hand one. I'll see if I can get one going, if not. Oh no, it's not going to be. Why is it going to be?
你好.
Why is it a Genji? Like really, people these days. Genji. It was supposed to be Reinhardt, but no. Look, this is why I hate Genji. He just does this all the time. And he comes up behind us and damage. That's really annoying. That's why I hate the game. So where is he? Just run off. So look at him. Too long. So I don't kill one person in how long? I don't know. I don't know how long, like 5 minutes?
Enemy has been revealed. Teammate eliminated.
Oh, don't run. Don't run, little wussy. Just because you're not going to get wrecked. Look at him. He knows he's not going to win. He's going to run. That's why.
30 seconds remaining.
Oh, stop running! Wait,
I can't.
He just runs. Who was he? We still win. She just runs. Score. We'll see.
One. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Yeah, I'm trying to hook him in. Deal some damage to him. Unless he was low health somehow, then why would you put yourself as low health?
I'm a wolf man.
One. Fight.
He's actually on Reinhardt, this is what I mean.
Hello.
you should have gone May. And yes, should have went up. That's a Reinhardt match like this. Far is good. You can just go in the air. You can dodge most of it. Because the only attack he can get you with is the Fire Strike. But the only time he can actually melee you or whatever is if you're coming down just to refuel or something.
Teammate eliminated.
See? At least he's actually doing something for once now. I wonder where he is now. There he is. Oh, he's such low health.
Fiona.
Get him! Oh yes, Sombra. Nice. But I don't really like that score. Skin.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
If I can tomorrow, then I might do like a full 2 hours or something. Go.
Our world is worth fighting for.
One. Fight.
Yeah. Me, my, Match me, point. Josh, and Jack. One of his friends. One of Josh's friends. Me and him playing. Me, him, and Jack playing comp.
Teammate eliminated.
Aww, he's running away. He's running away now, so you're getting frozen.
Teammate eliminated.
Oh no, he can heal himself. Mim. Why is Road hot like this?
Watch this!
Okay, why not to reload?
Ahorita regreso. Translocating.
Why do I have to reload?
This is going to hurt.
My wall doesn't use any of my ammo at all.
Teammate eliminated. What?
I reloaded.
Extrañaste?
That's right.
See you later.
No. He hit himself. It's too OP. Especially with like all that health that he's putting in.
Enemy has been revealed.
Let's just place some capture the flag then. It's gonna be this way. As if we can actually find a game. No, normally it'll be like 5 seconds of already found a game. But no. And I haven't found a game yet. So 29 seconds. No. Trying to find a game. Hey, instantly.
Now arriving at Elite.
Oh, don't say it's skimmish.
Prepare for battle.
No, it isn't. Select surprisingly, who wants. Am I gonna get a healer? Instead of a self healer? Hey, we got a healer! Yay. Someone thinks smart. Unlike Junkrat.
Justice will be done.
Hey.
Shall prove ourselves in glorious combat.
Do you know what? I wonder if there's a voice line between Junkrat and Roadhog. Because do you want to hear it? If not, then it should be one. Because in the comics and the actual backstory, they are working criminals together. So, we'll see. I want to see what's under that mask. Roadhogs. Oh no. Far. All problems of Why? And she got boobs as well. Just wait for that. Yes. Escort that flag. So what if I play?
Captured the flag.
Yeah.
Score 1-0.
I'm gonna go this way. Let's see if I can kill
it. Rendezvous at my position.
Oh, hi, soldier. Your flag. You came for some room.
Recover your flag.
My flag was returned. I am your shield.
Oh, I wanna know.
Move up at my position.
Good. Not, soldier. You're really starting to irritate me, my friend. And he uses Helix Bomb. Exactly. I wonder if his Helix Bomb's been nerfed in the patch. Because his Helix Bomb's a bit too OP, really.
Rendezvous at my position.
It literally does. I think it does like a whole two, like 150 damage. We can just instantly trace it.
I've got you in my sights.
Not really. I'm right over here.
Healing enough.
Tactical visor ready for deployment.
And solo voting. Give it up for old solo voting far as usual.
Justice reigns from above.
Those type of fars I really hate the most. I just
group up at my position.
And phone on silent, please. Thank you.
Nanowood is ready to deploy.
So let's put that on silent for once.
Rendezvous at my position.
Yeah.
Right away. My ultimate is ready.
My ultimate is ready.
Yes.
It's quiet. Nanowood is ready to deploy. Go!
Group up!
My ally is Mark.
Back and group ready for me. More!
Group up at my position. Rendezvous at my position. My ultimate is ready.
Oh. I'm sorry, I just have to mute myself then, because...
Nano boost is ready to deploy.
That Hanzo.
This will help.
I don't know how... Kill this.
Thank you! God.
My ultimate is ready.
Everyone knows it.
Fire! Nice!
Minute. I wasn't expecting nothing anyway from level 12. I mean, why am I getting matched up with level 12?
Hey.
I was like level 24 and 18. This
would help.
Because, look, I'm level 71.
Come back with me.
30 seconds.
Why am I getting matched up?
Your flag was returned.
Ha!
10 seconds remaining.
Countdown to the Prince of Victory initiative.
Your teammate has captured the score one more time. Match point. Victory! Play of the game.
Also, I had nothing of it.
When we hold the weather, you can
bomb.
Oh, come here!
I think the island was too good, really. It was only healing the team. Because I think I should be matched up with levels, like, in between level 60s. At least proceed one level 10s-ish. I think it should be matched up right about there, but no, get matched up with level 12s in there.
Now arriving at me.
I'll tell you what once. I got matched up with level 10s and unders. Non-prestige, I think. I think I might get one more game in, let's see.
Prepare for battle.
Actually.
Select your hero.
One game no limits, let's see.
Welcome to Gimlish.
It's probably no limits. Skimmerish. Can't say game, it's Skimmerish. 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 Wait. See, this is what I mean. Look at these levels. Why? I mean, level 9. Okay, prestigious. Okay, good. See, this is what I mean, but level 9, just go, please. Just please go. Level 15. Please, just go. Level 9 and 15, just please go away and I'll be happy. Once.
Let's up the tempo!
Haha, empty hop! I was gonna say no Lucius. Empty hop. My friends have got it, so I want to get it and just all ride around, follow the leader. Okay, Genji. Play with cars.
Up the ball.
I want to tell you about playing with cars.
Traveling to the right.
See, this is what I like, but I think level 23, if it's a good one, then yeah, please stay. But not, then please don't.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
Yeah, just get in with my friends.
Prepare to attack.
24's on my team.
Select your hero.
Oh, level 23, level 24. Got two prestiges on their team. I think it's pretty balanced. I say so myself, it's a pretty balanced team. For all I care. I mean, yeah, I've got this skin. I've got a really awesome line to go with it as well.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
I'm just gonna go over to the right Kyber here. Because that.
There's nothing I haven't seen before. Stick together. We will complete our mission.
Oh no, go away. Please. People who do that deserve.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
It's really irritating. Just listen. Constantly hearing that. God, drives me insane.
Hey.
I wonder if it is that city up there? I just like shoot the air.
One. Attack commencing. Escort the
payload.
Sniper, leave
this. Get over here and heal up.
You're going to be okay.
All in. Form up on the payload. Move it out.
I will keep you here. Speed isn't everything.
In my day, we'd have this payload delivered already.
Oh, no, Widowmaker gonna be killed. Standing behind me. Look, watch this. Widowmaker, what are you doing standing behind me like that?
This is much better than a command on the beach.
I'm gonna say it.
Diva online.
Because that was one of my PG things.
Hello.
It's just a scratch. You'll be fine.
Payload moving. All work together.
ready.
You're going.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
I know. I'm gonna kill one Reinhardt in the Genji. What time is this? Like 10 o'clock at night, it's like 9 past 10.
No one can hide from my sight.
Oh my God, I have your back. You're powered up. Get in there.
I am ready.
It's just a scratch. You'll be fine.
Not then, air, whatever.
Play of the game.
Ah, dude. It was a bastion. Whatever. Jesus, God. Just because. Wow. down. Right, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Smash that like button to millions of smithereens, subscribe if you want, share this video with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, whatever, and see you guys in the next video.